And the Bible says that when it was made for the devil and his angels, it was made therefore as a place of punishment, not a place to simply go to. It is designed for punishment. Whatever goes to hell stays in hell. That's why Jesus came 2,000 years ago. That's why he died at the cross at Calvary. He didn't die to make you rich. He didn't die because of who you are. He didn't die to create this hellhole you know about. He died to keep you out of hell. Just one name that can keep you out of hell, and it's the name of Jesus. Hell is full of murderers. How can I not go to hell, preacher? One name given among men whereby we must be saved. Only one name. Only one name. That's the name of Jesus. He that hath the Son hath life. He that hath not the Son hath not life. What does it mean to have him, preacher? That means you've embraced him. You believe on him. He's in you. He's your Savior. You're going somewhere. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let me tell you where hell is. It'll be at the end of your life if you don't know the Lord. If you're living a godless life and you're an atheist or an agnostic, Christ rejecter, you can be certain of this. The day will come when you will discover firsthand that there is a hell.
I'm gonna make you mine. Let's open it for the enemies.
Ano hinarit na pamit na Pasko? Yan ang pamit na Pasko! Ano hinarit na dinyo yung magkanya sa linyari at ano hinarit na dinyo yung magkanya sa linyari? Sana ang talit na hinarit na Pasko! Ano niya? 내가 쓴 게 아니라도
Just